shining forth from thy mouth like a beacon that illumines the universe, and disclosed to the world treasures of unconsciousness, and shown us the heights of humility. But whilst instructing us by thy words, O Father John Chrysostom, intercede with the world.